people.
Hello.
This is some of my good friends. We got Hannah again, crushing it, and we got one of my good friends, Davey. Raher. Oh, you know. Anyway, so we are doing some drone light painting today. Apparently it's called flight painting. I don't know. I'm not in the know. I don't keep up with that stuff. Anywho, so we're going to be doing a bunch of, you're going to see stuff from like the drone from up top and stuff on the ground and all that. So it's going to be real fun. Okay, here we go. So we're going to be using the DJI Mavic Pro to do this drone light painting. So what's the challenging and yet fun part about this is that this drone and most drones that I know of only have an 8-second shutter time, and that's the max that they can go. So you have to be able to do your pattern within that time frame and make it look good. And that's the challenge, but that's also what makes it fun. So yeah. And then the other thing is this has tripod mode, which allows it to be very steady in the air, which allows me to capture stuff. So that's what we're gonna do right now. That is it for today, for tonight. The biggest, or really our biggest struggle was trying to get the focus right, which you'll probably hear in the video at some point. But that's definitely hard because I'm trying to focus from 70 feet up and we have all these sensors that are telling us like what is center with the drone. And we're like, we can't see like how we're going to focus and stuff like that. But we got rainbows, so it's okay. Am I right or am I right?
Right.
See,
right.
Exactly.
Right,
we know, right. We know. Anywho, catch you guys next time. And we'll probably do more drone stuff, and who knows where we'll be. It's gonna be a party. Okay, bye.
<Just. laughs>